If you're passionate about skincare and looking to take your routine to the next level, you've probably heard about LED face masks, but what are they really about? Today we're diving into the science behind LED therapy and if these masks really work, and if so, how do they work to take your skincare regimen to the next level? Also guys, give this video a like and subscribe down below so you don't miss out on future videos. I talk extensively about evidence-based ways to improve your hair, skin, and health, so if that's something you're into, definitely consider subscribing. Let's first start out, what are LED face masks? LED face masks are devices that use light emitting diodes to deliver wavelengths of light directly to your skin. Unlike UV light, which can damage your skin, LED light therapy is non-invasive and safe for all skin types. Interesting enough, the US Navy SEALs began using it in the 1990s to help heal wounds quickly and to help regenerate damaged muscle tissues. But now LED therapy has found a new home in the skincare industry, with benefits ranging from reduced wrinkles and fine lines, targeting aging skin, to clearing up acne. But how true are these claims? To understand that, we first need to explore how they even work in the first place. LED therapy works by emitting specific wavelengths of light that penetrate the skin at varying depths. These lights basically energize the cells, stimulating a number of processes that help rejuvenate the skin. The umbrella term we're talking about is called photobiomodulation, which stimulates fibroblast proliferation, collagen synthesis, growth factors, all from LEDs. But is there like a randomized double-blind placebo control trial that can find actual changes on the skin? How do we know it even works? Well, from the journal Photochemistry and Photobiology, we have a study that matches that criteria, and then in the findings from 76 patients, it was found that histologically, a marked increase in the amount of collagen and elastin fibers in all treatment groups was observed. When they say histologically, that means there were noticeable changes found on the actual skin tissue when LEDs were used, which is remarkable. Now, the most common colors used in skincare are red and blue, each offering unique benefits. As far as the red light goes in the LED mask, it ranges from 630 to 700 nanometer wavelength range, which is just enough to penetrate deep into the skin, reaching the dermis layer where collagen and elastin fibers reside. Once the light enters, it boosts circulation, bringing more oxygen and nutrients to the skin cells, and stimulates the production of collagen, which, as you all know, is essential for maintaining the skin's elasticity and firmness. Blue light, on the other hand, operates at a shorter wavelength, around 405 to 420 nanometers, and targets the skin's surface. Blue light has been shown to have antibacterial properties, specifically the bacteria that causes acne. It not only attacks it and clears up the acne, but it can target the bacteria before it even wreaks havoc on the skin. I personally have been searching around for one that I can use for both my adult acne, which pops up every now and then, but also can address my fine lines and wrinkles that I noticed getting more apparent these last few years. There are some I found that only contain the red light, some contain red and blue, but when I learned about iRESTORE's launch of the Illumina LED face mask, I was excited because I found it to be the only device to use red, infrared, and blue light at the same time, giving you this purple color. Now, is there any evidence that the red and blue light together have combined benefits? There is actually research showing us that they work hand in hand. The blue light fights the bacteria on the skin that causes acne, and the red light will target the inflammation. I was actually really thrilled when they partnered with me on this video to review their LED face mask, because iRESTORE already does an amazing job at getting LED and laser devices right, especially for hair care products, since they have their own patented Lumitech technology, and not to forget to mention they make devices that are actually comfortable and covers the important areas where you want the light to actually target. The Illumina LED face mask is one of the most powerful LED face masks of its kind on the market. More LEDs and face coverage than leading competitors. It's clinically proven technology where you're getting 360 medical grade LEDs, 3 LEDs per bulb, and you get 3 modes and 3 wavelengths for each of the skin concerns that we mentioned. The red and infrared setting, which is setting 1, where you press the power button once before hitting start, and the red, infrared, and blue light setting, which is the one I've been using, which is mode 2, just press it twice, and then last mode is mode 3, press it 3 times, where it's just the blue light that's going to target the acne and blemishes. Again, super easy to use. I love how easy it is. Pick your mode and all it takes is just 10 minutes each treatment. I usually like to do it at night when the skin is already in the repair mode. I love that they have a timer too, so you don't have to worry if you go over or under. Once the time is up, the mask just shuts off on its own, so you don't even need to think about it. And not to forget to mention, you only need to use it 3 to 5 days a week to see results. And speaking of results, you can expect better looking skin in 6 to 12 weeks, which is awesome. It's been about a month now that I've been using it, and I can tell you personally, I haven't broke out at all, which I'm really liking. And also a big difference that I've personally seen is my skin is a lot less oily now. It doesn't produce as much oil as it used to. That's because the blue light targets the sebaceous gland as well, which could explain why. I want to show you something else too. A lot of devices have reviews where customers aren't happy with the comfort and the fit. This LED face mask is different. It comes with an easy adjustable strap design, which gives you a secure fit and coverage for most face shapes. And what I like the most about it is the eye region. My eyes don't feel squished at all, and I don't feel like the lights are blinding me, which can be another concern with these masks. I can actually use it around the house too and move around with it comfortably, which is important even when I'm going to bed with it, because it comes with this portable battery pack that makes it even more convenient. I highly recommend giving the Illumina LED face mask by iRESTORE a try. It's powerful, effective, and has made a difference personally on my skin. Plus, with the added benefits of iRESTORE's science-backed approach, something that iRESTORE is known by and their clinically proven technology, you can feel confident that you're investing into something that works. So definitely click the link in the description to purchase yours today and take advantage of the special discount while it lasts. I also wanted to debunk a few myths that surround LED face masks that I've been seeing. The first big one is that they aren't safe. There are numerous studies that have shown that LED therapy, when used as directed, is safe and beneficial for skin with no significant side effects reported in the vast majority of users. The second is that it's just a fad. Well, if that was true, NASA wouldn't have developed a way to heal wounds with it in space. And the third is, you need them professionally done in clinic. While some professional treatments are more powerful, at-home LED masks are designed to be safe and effective with consistent use. Many users see significant improvements in their skin at that 6 to 12 week mark, plus it's super convenient. So there you go, guys. The biggest perk of LED face masks, in my opinion, is the convenience. And with consistent use, guys, you'll notice gradual improvements in your skin over time, whether that's clearer complexion, smoother texture, or reduced signs of aging. LED masks can offer long-term benefits that can make them a worthwhile investment. But I'm more curious to hear from you guys though. What are your thoughts on LED face masks? Where are you at currently in your skincare journey? We'd love to read your thoughts below. In the meantime, click the subscribe button if you found the video helpful, and I'll see you guys on the next one.